Hi, it's Alan from Crashtest Security. In this video, I will tell you more about how to fix XML external entity attacks. If you want to know what an XXE attack is, please watch our video, XML External Entity Explained. So let's get started. Most attack surfaces for external entity injection attacks are obvious. The web server's HTTP traffic includes requests with XML data. To detect attack surfaces that don't contain XML, organizations can identify external entity injection attack surfaces in several ways. XXE attacks via file upload. Some applications allow clients to upload files processed and validated by the web server. If the file processing library supports XML subcomponents, the attacker can submit malicious documents to reach the attack surface. Modified content type. Some web servers tolerate specific XML content types. If the application can receive requests with XML in the message body, attackers can expose the attack surface by reformatting post requests to use XML. XXE attacks. Some applications embed it to an XML document when a client submits data and parses it. Rather than controlling the entire XML document, attackers can use XXE, which specifies the subcomponents used to build XML documents. These subcomponents can be included within any data value in the XML document by referencing the XXE namespace and a path to the file they wish to include. Blind XXE vulnerabilities. Attackers tend to define external entities using a URL to an application they target to control. Such vulnerabilities can be identified by monitoring traffic of various application interactions. While it is never sufficient to disable the resolution of external entities, there are plenty of methods to prevent XXE attacks effectively. This section explores the tools and practices that organizations can leverage to avoid attacks through external XML entities. Use simple data formats. Organizations should use a secure default configuration that allows simple data formats, such as JSON, to be easily validated before being processed by the XML parser. Use updated XML processes and libraries. Older XML processors and libraries rely on outdated document type definitions, which weaken the XML parser. Therefore, security teams should update their XML libraries and processors to avoid serialization and exposure of sensitive data. Disable document type definition and XXE in all XML parsers. Disabling DTD functionality or external entity support ensures that no attacker can inject malicious payloads into the data transport protocol. Use whitelisting for server-side input validation. Whitelisting protects applications and networks from unauthorized entities and untrusted sources from remote code execution. This ensures that legitimate workloads and requests can be processed with the XML parser. Utilize SAS tools to identify XXE attack surfaces in source code. While manual code review can help teams identify potential attack surfaces, SAS tools automate the detection of vulnerabilities in source code. They are considered one of the most effective ways to eliminate XXE vulnerabilities within a source code. An XXE vulnerability exists when a web application parses XML documents from an untrusted source. If the underlying XML parser accepts DTD, an attacker can manipulate the XML document to allow him to read files on the system. For example, the code snippet on the left shows a malicious XML document that forces the application to read sensitive files on the server. A poorly configured XML parser would read the file specified in the DTD and possibly display it to the attacker. Therefore, to protect your web application from this kind of attack, you can disable the entity loader for the XML parser, as the right snippet shows. Additionally, to disable the entity loader, it is recommended to use a local static DTD and remove any other DTD included in the XML document. Crashtest Security is a comprehensive vulnerability scanning tool that enables security teams to establish a continuous testing process to reduce security vulnerabilities. With Crashtest Security, teams can develop and deploy safer web applications by testing them and using OSP recommendations as benchmarks. The platform's end-to-end vulnerability scanner helps eliminate XXE attack surfaces and security blind spots since it scans almost every web technology, including OPIS, AJAX, HTML5, JavaScript, multi-page applications, and single-page applications. Try Crashtest Security today to discover how it integrates into your development stack for efficient, automated vulnerability scanning. The trial is free. Also, subscribe to the Crashtest Security channel to get more information about the most significant web security threats, their prevention, and how to use the Crashtest Security Suite. Thank you for watching, and see you in our next video.